daughter doesn't understand her. He only thinks in numbers. He only drinks in restaurants where the girls are fully covered. He can't trust his yearnings, and he doesn't like pretending. His temper stretched so much by work, his heart is generating. He calls her the chocolate girl, 'cause he thinks she melts when he touches. And she knows she's a chocolate girl. She's broken up and swallowed, wrapped in bits of silver. Alan doesn't understand this. Says he's only human. Still lights up an old flames as if to try to prove. And he doesn't like emotion. Not turning off their art. Pouting can be so much fun that breaking hearts is harder. He calls her the chocolate girl. He thinks she melts when he touches. She knows she's a chocolate girl. She's broken up and swallowed, wrapped in bits of silver. Not only have you and me been traveling together for the last 25 years, but I've been traveling with these people. Some of whom we've met quite recently, but always on the streets of Glasgow. Cast up on the shores of the Clyde all the way from the Tay Estuary. The great grey eagle of the north. The silver machine, Mr. Gregor Philp on guitar. Single-handedly keeping the average age of the band down below the pension threshold. On the bass, Mr. Lewis Gordon. From the very perimeter of the land, West Side, the professor, the doctor, the most reverend, Mr. James Prime, on the pianoforte. Give me some of that gospel, Jim. From the east end of Glasgow via Ayrshire to the south side of Glasgow, the star of stage, screen, and soap opera. Last night's wardrobe malfunction notwithstanding. The voice of Deacon Blue, Miss Lorraine McIntosh. There is another. 25 years ago, I met him on the street. I intervened in a fight where women were literally trying to get their hands on him. I said, ladies, he's mine. He has dedicated himself to rock and roll for the next 25 years. And apart from the occasional program about bowling on the telly, he will not be deviating. Tonight, he is caged behind the drum kit and is going nowhere. I think you know who I'm talking about. I think you know his name. I think you know. What's his name? What's his name? Mr. Dougie Vipond on the drums! The main character in this song's moved on in 25 years. He's got a people carrier now. Little angel on board he's got at the back. Go faster stripes up the side just for old time's sake. And a big, big stereo in the back. take the seats out and use it as a passion wagon anytime he wants when he's traveling away from home. He's that kind of guy. Alan doesn't understand. He thinks it's getting hard. So he spent the night with old friends underneath the covers. Talks about the chocolate girl. How he thinks she melts when he touches. She knows she's a chocolate girl. She's broken up and swallowed. She melts when it touches her. She knows she's a chocolate girl. She's broken up and small.